Hold him back. The coach Olsen and Pashman walked by and just kept walking. You got to change. And
so 28?
My like, team was coming back. Most of them were. I don't care about wins or not. So they're going to be good kids. The hell with getting all these elite talents. And the next year, I said, no.
It was a standard ball.
Starting point guard. He came back. He was going to Pepperdine. And I let him go. I said, I'm not going to.
He was a point guard,
but he couldn't defend, and he wasn't a leader. Let's go all sophomores. At the 17 U level. So our team was all sophomores, no? But we had Ty Morrison, who was a superstar.
A beast.
Tyler shared with all sophomores. And I said, this is go young because then we can develop these kids, and then next year they're going to be elite. So, it was the first time. So then we went from Arizona Partner One, and next year, all sophomores, we became the Arizona Magic. So we've been able to go to our first. Coach, I said, hi, Coach, how you feel? He goes, eh, I'm about to get an ass this time. And I go, I know. But you know what? We're going to have. And them kids went out there to play a team from Utah that was really good. Beat them by 20. Beat another team.